All to catch up about the scene.
Is this gonna be another one of those we did things differently when I used to race type calls?
Back in the day, winning wasn't the be-all and end-all.
So it is one of those calls.
I used to race against this real loud mouth.
I can relate.
Whole race just wouldn't shut up. So one day, I throw down some stacks, called him out. Told him, let's race for more than just bragging rights. How about next month's rent?
Oh, shit. What'd he do?
Put his money where his trash-talking mouth was. After that, side bets became the norm in the scene.
Damn, Rydell.
Remember, though, know your opponent. Don't be thinking you're better than you are. Fast way to lose a lot of money.
Got it, Rydell. Thanks, boss. Appreciate you.
Control. That perp just vanished somewhere at University Central. 440 vanished. We're done here.
Hey, if you're cruising around the lake, could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with the real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Hey, Speedy. We've got 6 days to get into the first qualifier. Let's make some cash and pimp this new ride up to spec.
I hear you.
Oh, and I've been doing some digging. Sounds like the Grand is gonna be 4 stages, 4 different vehicles.
4? So you gonna loan me the money for those as well? Why is this starting to sound like a pyramid scheme?
Speedy! Trust issues much? Did someone hurt you in the prologue of your life?
Wait, you've been digging into me too?
Nah, game recognizes game. Don't worry, I'm working on scoring you a little side hustle. Maybe make a little extra something-something before the next qualifier?
So you're my manager now.
Manager? Ooh, I like the sound of that. But I don't do pep talks. The only thing that talks in this world is money. So go make some.
That I can do.
Yeah.
Delivered safe and sound.
Now that's how you drive. Customer so impressed, he said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't test that one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. It's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
No, she... Wait, hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
Yo! I'm gonna do a little digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the grant.
Really? Wow. I'm curious, what gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash in your car. Anywho, I'm craving boba. Peace!
Today at City Hall, Mayor Stevenson announced increased funding for the Lakeshore PD.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets. After last night's high-speed antics endangering the good citizens of Lakeshore, I'm pushing my no-nonsense for nonsense policy into action. Make sense?
Nonsense.
Hey, Speedy! Listen, I got some higher paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Yeah, because that worked out so well last time.
Hmm?
The garage got jacked. And now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
Thank you.
You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased police presence is affecting the day-to-day in Lakeshore, but trust me, I hear you. We are in this together.
Some people think you're too focused on crime and not enough on the problems of everyday people.
I would say crime is a problem for everyday people, wouldn't you?
Just answer the question, Mayor.
I got the armor.
How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Tess seems to be on it, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen, you know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it?
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, no, I get it. I hadn't heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
Rates you. Suspect disappeared in a cloud of dust.
That suspect just lost us at University Central.
Pursuit is off, team.
Drive for shit!
Coming in on pursuit of the suspect, dispatch.
All units, first last scene entering West Brooks.
We're on the way out of this damn chase.
Wants us to take the scenic route.
This is dispatch. Reinforcements are almost there. All units, first last scene entering Yams Park.
Perfect's taking us out.
Reinforcements almost there.
No, we took a hit! Got a cell with your name on it, punk. We're sliding here, guys. Not sure how much longer we can carry on, Control.
This is dispatch. We're sending more units.
Control here. We are ready to take this punk down.
Suspect last seen entering Duncan Bay. Roadblock has been deployed.
All units, interceptors here.
All units, probe last seen entering Yams Park.
I can't keep this crap up.
Suspect pulled a disappearing act in Yams Park.
I'm fine with this, it's the last thing I do out here today.
Ah, hell no, you're not losing me this time. Interceptor is first on the scene.
We took a hit right there!
Stay on their tail. Reinforcements are on the way.
Zero in on their side rear. I'm too old for this shit. Take a chance here, team. Interceptor has been grounded by the pumps.
Reinforcements arriving soon.
Come
Dutch.
Elliot, nice to pass.
Patrol, this is Interceptor. We're going after this one, too. It won't last much longer!
yet.
So Big Shot, you find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's running with the crew from Cyril Heights. They keep everything pretty low-key. I just know they have big money, so we better be ready.
The Heights. Don't worry. The kid will be.